So it's a beautiful day outside and you're all set to head to the lake with you and your friends. I'm going to show you some awesome tips to launch your boat with ease. Come follow me. I'm Timmy from Lens Cove's Lessons in Boating, and I'm here to show you some awesome tips to help you launch your boat. So one of the first things you want to do when you head to the launch is when you get there, make sure your back trailer straps are unhooked from your boat so your boat doesn't stick to the trailer. Make sure they're properly stowed away so that you don't catch them in the tires or the prop when you go to back the boat off the trailer either. Tip number two is once you get those straps off the back, hop in your boat, turn your battery switch on, and roll your engine over for a couple of seconds. This is important because you don't want to go all the way down the launch holding people up to a boat that might not start. So it's good to do it on shore. Make sure you only hold it for a second or two and make sure the engine rolls over. And the third tip, this is something I like to do personally. It's not something that's mandatory, but when I get to the launch, I like to start my boat, make sure it rolls over, and then I'll check the engine oil level just to make sure it's at a healthy level before I put it in the water. Before you back your boat in, you're going to want to make sure that your plugs are in and they're tight. I would hate for you to sink your boat and end up the star of the Qualified Captain Instagram page. Tip number four, when you launch your boat, make sure you launch it halfway first. This is important because you want to get the front strap off of the boat so that you're not stuck on the trailer having to bend over the bow of the boat to get it off. At this point in time, you're gonna wanna make sure that your driver or whoever else is with you to take the boat off of the trailer is in the boat right now. Tip number six, what I like to do when the boat's halfway in the water on the trailer, I like to open up my engine compartments and make sure there's no leaks coming in from the engine or the drain plug at the back. Tip number seven, when the boat's still halfway in the water, I also like to have a look at my analog gauges and my digital vitals to make sure everything looks good. If all looks good and sounds good, you're ready to back the truck up, get the boat in the water, and have a great time on the lake. Hopefully this video comes in handy the next time you want to head to the lake with your friends and launch your boat. This should make the process pretty easy. As always, thanks for watching Lens Cove's Lessons in Boating. Don't forget, like this video and hit that subscribe button for more awesome lessons in boating. See you on the water.